you want to cream it a bit first, butter and sugar. Modified straight dough method. See how sticky this is? Mm-hmm. If you had your water, excuse me. And you dip it in, you release, it's much easier, it won't stick as much.
How long does it stay in the flavor?
Half an hour. It's half an hour to an hour, depending on how warm and active everything is.
40 minutes.
This one was 40 minutes, right?
How about can we leave it like for 2 hours or 3 hours?
If you have 2 hours or 3 hours, you want to reduce your yeast or proof it at room temperature rather than in the proofer. So you can control how quickly and how active your sponge is. So if you want a longer sponge, let's say I wanted to make this one and I thought, oh, you know, I don't want to make it up today. I want to make it up tomorrow maybe. I can even start a sponge and either reduce the yeast and keep it at room temperature, or I can just keep the same amount of yeast and let it rise in the refrigerator because I'm slowing it down. So you can do that. But now if you keep it in the fridge, it'll be cold. So the next day if you use it, you'd have to warm up your milk. Right? So you know the water calculation temperature. So that's what you want to keep in mind too. You can get a little bit. So I'll scrape it down. I'm going to mix it a little bit more. What you can do, see, look at the very bottom. It's very hard to pick up, right? Mm. So if you keep mixing, it'll be hard. Just take it down, scrape it down.
So that's the size I will do again. So you can feel it. See, when you feel it, you can probably cut this too heavy. Oh, not quite. Right, so you get pretty close and your shape is already there. So if you're looking at it, this shape is already an oblong. So you don't have to round it again. This one, what you're going to do is you're going to turn it around and leave it intermediate proof in an oblong shape. So if you had it and you had a lot of little pieces, it's hard to get oblong, right? This one you take a little piece and move it. So then try and get it here. wash. Put the almond in the middle. It's your baby. And fold over. And then take your fingers. Push. To create a seed. And then egg wash again. This brush is not good. Okay, so this is the freestanding stolen. Curve it a little bit and put on your pan. If you like, we
should have done that.